Okay, you guys, it's me, the Foxy J47. Yeah, I'm still Foxy. Yeah, but anyway, you guys, today is my first day trying to, like I told you guys, I'm not at home, so this is not my spot, but I have access to a treadmill and bicycle and some more exercise equipment that's around here. I'm just here and I just thought, okay, well, let me go ahead and try to get this walking and this little exercise started. Since I started on the Shakeology, I might as well go ahead and include the exercise in on it. And thus far, the Shakeology is doing good. Thus far, it's taking away a lot of my desire to snack. I'm doing good with the Shakeology. I think today is the third day that I've been on it. And so far, excellent. And I'm feeling a lot of things that's like really, really different. For real, I am. I wouldn't be here telling you no lie. I'm feeling a lot of things about the Shakeology, but I just don't want to say right now, because you know what I mean? I'm so excited, but I just don't want to say right now what I feel, okay? I just want to make sure it's what I feel, okay? So at a later time, I'll let you guys know what I'm feeling, exactly what Shakeology is doing for me. And I'm talking about Shakeology because I'm excited, because it's something that I've always wanted to actually go ahead and, you know, start on. You know, I tried it before and with a sample, and I was so excited about it. It did so much for me in that one day, but I just wasn't able to come up with the money at that time to get it. But it always stuck in my head that. So anyway, shut up, Jackie. Okay, so you guys, I am going to go ahead and get up here. And I'm really not dressed because I have on my skirt today or whatever, but I'm not going to let that stop me because I don't have any exercise clothes here. And, you know, so I'm going to go ahead and use what I have to, you know, go ahead. So, you guys, I do have on my skirt this morning. I'm going to go ahead and pull this thing out. And, what do I put it in? Oh, Lord. Oh, how do I start this up? Oh my goodness. Do I pull it out? Oh boy. Okay. Let me put it back in. And I push on. Okay. I push on. And I guess. Let me see. I guess you put the distance. You want to walk? I'm not going to worry about that right now. I'm just going to go ahead. And I think I pull this out when I get ready to walk. I think. Nope. I'm just trying to figure out how to start this up. Oh my goodness. How do I start this up? Okay, you guys, you know what? I'll be right back with you guys, because I gotta find out how to start this treadmill up before I try to record. So, I'll be back with you guys. I'll talk to you guys later once I figure this out. Okay. Foxy J47.